गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम पलक महाजन, पीजीटी केमिस्ट्री फ्रॉम प्रतापगढ़ स्कूल, एंड टुडे वी विल परफॉर्म एन एक्टिविटी टू नो अबाउट द सब्सटेंस इज हैविंग एसिडिक बिहेवियर, बेसिक और न्यूट्रल. सो फॉर दिस एक्टिविटी आई हैव टेकन टोमेटो, इनो, टैमरिंड, लेमन, ऑरेंज, ग्रेप्स, मिल्क, वाटर एंड द पाउडर फॉर्म ऑफ सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट. And to perform this activity, the pH paper are required. And by dipping into the solution of these ingredients, if pH paper gives color from green to red, which shows that our substance is having acidic behavior. And if our pH paper gives the shades of blue, which indicates that our substance is having basic behavior. And if there is no change in the color of pH paper, this means our substance is neutral in nature. So let's start our activity. So in this bowl, I have taken tomato, keep this pH paper here, after that orange juice, second one pH paper, this is lemon juice. You can see the color of this pH paper. After that, tamarind juice, and this is grape juice. Take one more strip of pH paper and dip it into the milk solution. Now dip the pH paper in water. Keep it here. And in this I have taken the solution of Eno, which work as base during the acidity. Now one more pH paper, and this is the solution of sodium bicarbonate solution. So by these pH paper, you can see that the tomato, orange, lemon, tamarind, grapes, milk, all are having acidic character, whereas there is no change in the color of the strip which is dipped into water, by which we can say that water is neutral in nature. But Eno and sodium bicarbonate solution gives blue color in pH paper, which indicates that these two are having basic character. So I hope you understand the concept of acid, base and neutral substance by this activity. Thank you.